World Heart Day. Our heart really is not just a pump, it is a super pump. What do we need to survive? It's oxygen. Every part of our body needs oxygen to survive, and every minute of every day, our heart pumps oxygen-rich blood to every organ of our body. Now, you can wonder how much it is important to take care of your heart. Heart problems are the leading cause of death. Annually, there are about 2.5 million people dying in the world from cardiovascular diseases only. It is still a high time to save yourself from heart problems. Risk factors for heart diseases: high blood pressure, hypertension, high blood cholesterol, high blood sugar, diabetes, being overweight or obese, lack of exercise, smoking and excessive alcohol consumption, family history of heart diseases, unhealthy diet, stress. How can you keep your heart healthy? On this World Heart Day, let us all promise to take care of our heart by making small changes in our daily lifestyle. Eat a low-fat and high-fiber diet. Avoid tobacco and alcohol consumption. Quit smoking. Maintain healthy weight. Exercise daily for at least 30 minutes. Reduce stress by yoga and meditation. Reduce salt intake. Keep a check on blood pressure, cholesterol, and glucose levels. If you are pregnant or planning to have a baby but have an existing heart problem, then special precautions are needed. Go to your doctor for a regular health checkup and stay healthy. Please visit www.indiamedicalhub.com and share this video to help create awareness.